Hey everyone, in this video I demo how to use SSH from my phone to manage my Raspberry Pi easily and quickly with custom commands. So this is used in my case primarily for my Raspberry Pi synthesizer, which runs completely headless, but it also can be extended for use with any other applications requiring SSH connections. If you're interested, I've got links to the other videos where I demo my synth and show how to build it. Additionally, I have a video on setting up a headless Raspberry Pi, but otherwise, let's get started. Right, so the first step is to download the app. On Android, I've just downloaded this app called ConnectBot. On iOS devices, there's an app called Termius, which you can download instead, both linked down in the description. So once you've downloaded the app, you just need to set up a new host by pressing the plus button, and then you need to type in your username, and then your IP address of the computer that you want to SSH into. So in my case, that's just the Raspberry Pi, username Pi, and there's the IP address with a port 22. So after clicking the plus button, you can just tap to connect to the host, and you'll have to hit yes the first time because you haven't connected to it before, then type in your password. In this case, because it's a Raspberry Pi with the default settings, it's just Raspberry, and then it should log in. So you can see some of the synthesizer processes starting up for me. So now that I've logged in, I'm just going to go through some of the basic SSH commands and how they differ from logging in via your computer. So this first command I'm going to show is just a custom bash script that I wrote, 1.sh, and that just simplifies what I have to enter. It's for changing the instruments on my synthesizer. So it brings up the list and then you can type in the instrument that you want to choose. It works exactly the same as on a computer, seeing as there's no need for any command shortcuts like Control C or anything. So now I'll show ALSA Mixer, which it actually requires the use of arrow keys. So in this app, to get up the arrow keys, you just tap anywhere on the console screen and it brings up the extra menu, which has your other buttons like the control, arrow keys, and hide keyboard, and the escape button. So you can see pressing up and down on them changes the values in ALSA Mixer, which is what I use to control the audio settings for my synthesizer. And then you can hit Control and C or Escape to exit out of that program, and now you're back at the command line. So here I'm just demoing what happens if I play notes on my keyboard. It shows them in the console as user feedback, and if I want to bring up the console again, I can do Control C by bringing up the menu, hitting Control and C. So once you're done with your session, you want to shut down safely. So you can just do a sudo shutdown now, works exactly the same, and then you close the connection. Anyway, that's it for this video. If you enjoyed it, please consider subscribing to my channel or liking the video. If you want to see a demo of my synthesizer or how I built it, check out the links above. But otherwise, thanks for watching.